Thank you all so much for coming out to my senior recital! It's of course great to play to an audience of people instead of an empty room, so I thank you for choosing to spend your Saturday night with me. Would love to introduce the band, because I can't do what I'm doing without them. All of these gentlemen on stage are friends of mine who I've met at some point in my Temple career, and I'm just honored to make beautiful music with them. So on piano, Joel Bueno. And Rhoda on the bass. The one and only, Tate Berkey on the drums. So that was an original composition of mine entitled Sleepy Sam. People who know me on a personal level know I complain about being tired, under-caffeinated, not getting enough sleep, any of these things. So thought that'd be a fun name for that tune. It would not put me to sleep. Some, maybe. But we're gonna continue things now with a Bill Evans tune entitled Waltz for Debbie. All the tunes on this program are selections from artists or people who have performed with other artists or composers who have inspired me over the past 5 years. So, Waltz for Debbie. Thank you. Thank you all. How about another hand for this wonderful band behind me? So that last tune was a Mulgrew Miller tune entitled Wilani's Leap. Joao's actually been getting me super hip to Mulgrew Miller in the past year, so thank you, Joao, for getting me hip to Mulgrew Miller. clap all you know. Clap! Yeah! It's a celebration! So this next tune is a tune that has a little bit of a story. I'll Wait and Pray. I first heard this on a John Coltrane record that's just called Coltrane Jazz. And for a while last year, I was going to Susquehanna University a lot, and I was going on these 3-hour drives. Just on a Friday night, I was going there for business, and I needed stuff to occupy me in the car, occupy my listening, just so I'm not bored and falling asleep at the wheel. So I purchased a CD box of Coltrane records, and one of them was Coltrane Jazz, and I've listened to that record so many times, and didn't really pay close attention to this tune and just how beautiful it is. And for me, at least, I associate this tune with all those night drives, those city lights, highway lights, just gorgeous scenery, clouds, moon, all that. So I hope you guys enjoy I'll Wait and Pray.
Thank you.
sweating. Love the energy. I love the energy. I thrive off the energy. So that last tune was called Shape Jade, which is a Joe Henderson tune. Joe Henderson's always had a very important place in my musical palette, especially 3 years ago, I was really getting into Joe Henderson, and just kind of the colors of sounds that you can get, both harmonically, but also like just saxophone related things, like the overtones, the harmonics, getting into those things that like your 80-year-old grandmother might be like, I don't like this. I love it. So Shade of Jade, I'd like to take this opportunity, of course, to thank everybody who's helped me along my career at Temple. My teacher, Dick Oates, who I don't believe is here tonight. I spent 3 years studying with him, and those were the best 3 years of my musical life. I have all the gratitude in the world to give to him. I'd like to thank Terrell Stafford and the deans at Temple for facilitating these kinds of recitals, all the events that happen at Temple, just to give us more musical experience. And I'd also like to thank everybody in the audience, my friends, family, my loving girlfriend, everybody who's helped me and supported me in any way, not musically. You all matter, and I love you all. So this next tune, is a Woody Shaw tune entitled In Case You Haven't Heard. In Case You Haven't Heard. I have not heard.
One, two, one, two.
tune. This next one is an original of mine that I believe truly deserves some introducing. I wrote this about a year ago, and during this phase of my life a year ago, I was learning a lot of life lessons about myself, and I was not in the best place, mentally speaking. And I did a lot of composing that semester, and I tried to tie in a lot of personal experiences. This was a tune that kind of encapsulated a life lesson that I learned, that not everything you see is beautiful, not everyone you meet is beautiful, even if it seems like they are. It was very difficult for me. I'm not going to go into details about everything, but this is Petals of a Blue Rose. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Nate Berkey on the drums. And of course, this is my senior recital, so I would be remiss if I didn't say my Sam Brooks. So after this, there will be a bit of a celebration, off-site celebration at a Yards Brewing Company. People who know me know I love a good beer. So, so if anyone wants to join at Yards Brewing Company after this, it'll be a hang. So, we're gonna close out with our last tune. Again, thank you all so much for being here, being such a great audience. This is Kenny Garrett's tune, Two Down and One Across. Let's lift the vibe up a little bit, gentlemen.
Thank you.
name is Sam Brooks. Thank you all so much for coming out to my senior recital. Hope you all have a good night and get home safe.